Cease and desist.
Seems they don't appreciate competition.
Tobias had recently taken out an ad in a trade magazine for a one-man show.
And the worst part is Lindsay's out there chasing some successful actor, television's Frank Wrench. I need to prove to her that I'm not just a man, but a man's man.